Hello, this is the introductory video in a set of videos about how to code in a scripting language called AutoIt. Now, AutoIt, by comparison of many other things, is very easy and very basic to understand and get to grips with, but it's also very powerful. You can do many things with this language. You can make fully functional programs that do specific things, and you can also use it to automate other processes to save time. It's just very multifunctional. So the first few videos are going to be about the fundamental basics that you're going to be using all the time. They're very simple. If you've had any other experience of either programming in programming languages or scripting in scripting languages, a lot of the concepts will fall right into place for you, and you'll be able to get going with it very quickly. If this is your first introduction to scripting, you will learn a lot of interesting things about how these things function. And it's very easy, it's very basic stuff, and within a couple days, maybe something like that, depending on how quickly you can move through the videos that I've made, you will be making fully working scripts and basic little programs in no time, as long as you understand the concepts that I'm going to be putting forward in these videos. It will make sense to you. I will show you the help file and how you can utilize that and how useful it is. The help file, I cannot possibly explain right now in this introductory video how good the help file is, but we will get to that. Because once you learn these basics that are used all the time, you'll be able to also take the extra information from the videos, and you'll be able to use the help file to gain a lot of knowledge. And at that point, it will be very easy for you to pick it up once you know how all that works. Then in the later videos, I shall be doing more types of how-to videos about more specific things instead of just general, this is this thing and that's it. I will be covering more how to do something, like open up a file, write information into it and close it again, or how to make an interface with buttons and sliders, or you know, just a visual interface to be able to interact with the program. So we'll be covering a lot of stuff step by step, one thing at a time, very easy to understand. And then once you grasp each thing that's in the video, you can easily move on to the next video and it will build on that, or you will gain new information again on the basics to begin with. And then once you fully understand the basics, once you fully understand them, then you will be able to make sense of the more how-to types of videos regarding specific tasks. So I will cover things like automation and making interfaces and all that in those videos, not in the earlier videos, because you need a basis to work from. So I invite you now to check the next few videos out and see how you like them. See you on the next video.